Hey, welcome back to our channel Ship and Cruise Life. Today in this video I'll show you how we attend fire and emergency drill in a cruise ship.
Crew alert. All crew proceed to your emergency duty station. Once again, all in your drill. Crew alert. All crew proceed to your emergency duty station.
It's only for crew and only for drill.
All crew proceed to your emergency duty station. Once again, all in your drill. Crew alert. All crew proceed to your emergency duty station.
Deck Alpha, Bravo and Charlie, members in Calzone 3. I repeat. Hot Zone, Deck Alpha, Bravo and Charlie, members in Calzone 3. Staging area, deck Alpha, main vertical zone 4, crew corridor. Staging area, deck Alpha, main vertical zone 4, crew corridor.
All PA supply team proceed to compressor room.
All PA supply team proceed to compressor room.
Master Station Bravo, under lifeboat number 10. All crew involved in the drill proceed in Master Station Bravo, under lifeboat number 10.
Once again, all in your drill.
Master Station Bravo, under lifeboat number 10. All crew involved in the drill proceed in Master Station Bravo, under lifeboat number 10.
Now the drill is over. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe for more updates.